First foul on Garcia, just the second on the team, but the sixth Carolina turnover. It is all Georgia Tech.
Khalid Moore filling it up early. At Georgia Tech, the finish as the Ragman Wreck lead by six.